settings. Okay. So, this is a tech demo for, remember the cool card that's a part?
Yeah.
That's for a week. Hey, that's in the ring. And there's Rexy.
Yeah.
So, from what I can tell, the way you win,
I say win, not die,
is you have to get there to the bathroom, where if you remember from the movie, the lawyer died.
Yeah!
Meanwhile, the T-Rex SUV is everywhere. Be big. And the second thing you are, you notice and she will come around and try to eat you. Absolutely freaking terrifying. She's gonna headbutt the glass? Oh, she's gonna headbutt the glass. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. How do I get out? How do I get out? No. Oh, let's restart. So, one thing. If you do get out of the car, right. Otherwise, she will just eat you. Just so everyone knows, free game. Probably linked to the game download area site, whatever you want to call it. You know, the game site, the website. Where you can download all this. Completely free. Took me about 5 minutes to get running. Oh yeah, get right outside, right while she's there. Yeah, that's a great idea there, game. Nope, not gonna do that. Not gonna do that. Oh yeah, as you can clearly see, if you die, there's no health. You just die, she just eats you, you get digested, and then, well, you die. This game is absolutely terrifying. Oh. There's nothing to click on in the car, you can't, like, you know, try to find a flare or anything like that. You just apparently don't exist. She does not fool around. Nope, 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 nope. That's all you can do. She's just so close. Oh, this is terrifying. Absolutely terrifying. I really hope enough people have downloaded that creator that actually turns into a full-fledged first-person survival horror game, similar to like Alien Isolation, but instead of aliens, it's dinosaurs, which, oh dear god, those raptor levels are a pain in the ass to play. Nope. Uh-oh. I think she saw that I moved. Did I move too much? Yeah, no, I don't think so. So yeah, it's like, what? 15-ish yards to get to the bathroom. We should do some strat her, like throw a flare or shine a light in her eye. Instead, it's just no. She will kill you. This is absolutely horrendous. Try that one more time. Yeah, I hear ya. I do not want to go outside right now. See what happens. Probably still again. Because that's what she does in this game. She eats me. A lot. And die. Oh, it's so unnerving when she looks inside the vehicle like that. Just know she's thinking, my head's through that glass. I can get to the juicer inside the car. It is fun. Otherwise, I wouldn't be playing it right now, but the whole dying part, not so fun. Game looks good though. Like, that looks like a T-Rex. As a shield? Like, wait until she's on that side of the car, like over there, between the car and the paddock. Then she has to go around the car, giving you, what, another 3 seconds of life? Maybe? Oh, I don't know. It's terrifying. Because I want to try and beat the game. Well, like I say, you don't really. You just don't die. I mean, you don't have to be kidding from where I understand. But, to do, and it's going to fail. I know it's going to fail, but I think it's the best option I have is wait until she's on that side of the vehicle. Yeah. You're thinking about it, huh? You want to get to the meaty morsel inside of this vehicle, don't you? Don't you? Oh. All right, now. Go! That's the closest I've ever gotten. Why do you have to close the door? Oh, she's still doing her thing. Yes. What? Alright, so the best way to not die is at the very start of the game. Oh my gosh, this game is amazing. So I'm gonna exit, post this up onto my YouTube channel, and put the where you can put all the download links and information of this game into the description box below. It's amazing, it's free. Definitely give it a try. Alright. That'll be that. Have a good day, everyone.